What's up, guys? SonicDolphin117 here, back with another Killer Instinct ranked video for you guys. This time we're doing Mira. Yes, these two videos were intentional. So, we're gonna go this costume to start off. I believe it's called Jack of Blades. I don't know, is it a Fable reference? I don't remember what game this was from. All I know is that this could be a frustrating episode, because I recently started trying out Mira, but she is tough, guys. She is really tough. She's got some damaging counterbreakers, but, like, actually, like, setting up your mix-ups a little bit tricky, at least for me. At least, I'm so scared of getting anti-aired when I air dash around that I'm nervous to, like, do my setups, but whatever. Alright. Okay, I blocked that. Oh, come on. Don't you fucking grab me. No! Bro, do you know what happens when you guest break against Mira? Here, I'll teach you. That's what happens. Oh, God. Stop. Nom, nom, nom. Dude. Stop it. Stop guest breaking. No. You know, you'd think he'd learn. Is he gonna do it again? God damn it, ranked. What did I just fight? Like, honestly? Come on, man. You are fighting Mira! Stop guest breaking! That's a terrible idea. Mira only does damage on her really predictable combo elements. Like, alright, slide under. Go ahead. I'm waiting for it. Yep. I can't even call this a good warm-up. Like, oh my god, I keep fucking up the linker. Why are you doing that? Like, honestly. Oh, come on. I cannot make these easier, and you decide to guess break. Wow. Look how much health she gets back from those bite linkers now, though. That's like three... I believe it's like three times as much as she used to get. Like, damn. Like, whoever made that decision... I'm gonna keep doing that, because I know he's gonna try for it eventually. Yep! I don't care if my health's going down. Your health's going down faster! Come on, do it. Huh. Okay, fine. I don't care. Like, I was gonna lose that round anyway. I don't care if I lose a round as long as I take the game. Like that. What the hell did I fight, guys? What is this? What is ranked? Just guess breaking first frame against a character that does 80% meterless on counterbreakers? Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Like, wow. Let's see if we can actually get a real match this time. Because I can't classify that as a real match. Just... Damn, man. Damn. And where are his combos, too? Like, he wasn't really mixing up his combos that much. He was doing a lot of Ichi-Ni-San linkers.
There you go.
Alright, it looks like I need to mute this guy's mic.
Sonic Dolphin, holy shit.
Oh. Somebody who knows me, huh? That's cool. I'll message him later. Alright. Alright, let's go to... Let's turn on Mira's theme. Alright, let's go to Astral Plane. What color did I just choose? Oops. Alright, so we're fighting Jago now. I see. I wouldn't want to be you today. Here's the thing. Like, I expect to lose quite a bit when I play Mira, because she's a gamble character. You either body or you get bodied. There's rarely an in-between. So... I'm just going to zone him out with these. Okay. Aw, crap. Okay. Whoop! Not happening. Okay, I'm not chipping him out. Okay. Okay. He's not being very aggressive. There we go. I was waiting for that. Honestly. Ow! Man, that standing heavy kick is so good. Ooh. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Oh, come on. You know you wanted to. This guy's not pressuring me. Like, Mira... One thing that people need to understand is that Mira doesn't have a wake-up. Her only real wake-up is Mist Form, which costs health to use and doesn't do damage by itself. She has to hit you after it's over. And unlike Omen, she can't cancel it early. So... It's a pretty slow reversal, if you know what I mean. Ugh, God, this hurts. Look at that. That was a lockout at, like, 50 KV. Like, that did so much. Oh, ow. Whoop. Gotcha. Woo! This old wall splat trick isn't as good as before. They nerfed it a few patches ago to give it, like, half the health it used to. It's still worth doing if you're in the corner. Okay, nice. Come on, I'm playing the patient game with this guy. I want to see what he does. Oh, come on! Nice. Okay. I got one of the best pokes right here. Stop it. Sorry. Good games. If you watch this video, next time, you gotta keep the pressure on me. You're very, very patient, which I appreciate. I appreciate that you're more patient than the other people on ranked, but you got to actually reward yourself for that patience, if that makes any sense. I know you're scared of Mira's high damage, don't be. Because she really needs to spend a lot to use that. Alright, let's wait a bit, just to make sure we don't get the same people twice. Alright. This should be fine. Let me know what character you guys want me to play next, but select them from the characters that I've already played, because those are pretty much the characters I play. I don't think there's a single character that I am able to play that I haven't already made a video for. So. Yeah, I think I've made a video for pretty much everyone I've touched, except for maybe Jago. I don't think I've done a Jago one, but that's because Jago's boring and everyone plays him. Alright, let's go this. Have I made one for everybody? It seems like, yeah, it seems like I've made one for everyone I've played, so keep that in mind when you're requesting a character, but I'd like to listen to you guys, so if you want to tell me who to play next, then absolutely. Alright, Orchid. It's funny, I fight a lot of Orchids when I pick Mira. It's kind of weird, like, when I play certain characters, I fight certain characters really often. I have no idea why. Like, my bane as Mira is Orchids. No idea why. It's probably coincidence, but it's just something I notice. Alright. Oh! Did she just... Wait. Oh, wait. I wasn't in miss form. What the fuck am I talking about? Ooh, okay. Oh, what? Okay, this guy knows the matchup, I get the feeling. What? Bro. Oh, come on. What? I didn't break that in time? Shit. Alright, Guest Breaker. That's his weakness. Quit it. No, stop. I'm just gonna take this health and just run with it, if that's okay with you. Oh, that's Grab and Vol. That was still a dumb idea to wake up with it, though. Oh! Gotcha! Oh, come on! I keep dropping it! Oh, damn it, bat! I swear, that instinct, that automatic instinct bat screws me up more than it helps me. Alright, I'll take that health back. Thank you very much. Oh, crap. You could have just punished me that. Oh my god, this character's anti-airs are shit. Stop it! You gotta bait those out. I don't get it, man. Why do people first frame Guest Break against Mira? It's just a terrible, terrible plan. Because you fuck up, you're eating 50% of your life bar right there. Bomba! Jump. Oh my god, my anti-air is so shit! Oh, okay, I admit I guess broke there, but damn. That was a nice read. Okay. No, I'm out of here. Peace. Huh? God damn! Glass cannon, ladies and gentlemen. Fuck. Stop it. Alright, caught up. Glass cannon. Wow. I gotta stop using the medium version, to be honest, because there's no reason. Bro. Die. Boom! There you go. See, this is why you don't gas break against Mira, because I'll just take advantage and deal 60% meterless. Like, I don't get it. Everyone says that Mira is a bad character, but that's because they spend a lot of blood on setups to open the opponent up, and then they get guess broken. And that's why people think she's a bad character, when in reality, guess breaking is actually a low chance of it actually working. It's a 33% chance. Like, that's not enough. I don't think that's enough to justify that fear, you know? And if they lock out, you kill them. You pretty much killed them. So, I don't know. I think that people saying Mira is a bad character is like, no. I'll admit her anti-airs could be better. I think her anti-air is kind of blech. Especially compared to Maya's. Maya's anti-air is godlike. Glacius' anti-air is godlike. Ram's anti-air is godlike. But hers? I think she has one of the worst anti-airs in the game. Like, dedicated anti-air buttons. In the game. Because it really only hits, like, right in front of her head. And not that far above it. So, yeah. It's a good meaty, though. That move is good for meeting people on wake-up. Alright, we got... Alright, I don't like fighting Gargos as Mira, so... Here, let's see how this goes. Because this matchup, I think, is probably one of Mira's worst matchups. I don't know if he's gonna pick Argos, though. Is he gonna pick Argos? Yeah, he is. I think this is one of Mira's worst matchups, because if Gargos stays in the air, like, what's Mira gonna do, right? Like, she can't get you out of the... She pretty much has nothing to get you out of there instead of bats, which are way too slow to catch Gargos. And I never really use, like, heavy or medium bats. I should probably start integrating those into my game plan, but... I don't use them because they're slow and they cost blood, where I could just use the light bats, which are really good. Ow. Okay. Boop. What? Woo! Now you gotta respect my pressure, because you are not getting up, my friend. Yeah, you are not doing that. I'm not allowing that. Oh, come on. Whoop. Attack. You just punch my bat away? Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom. Come on. Oh, come on! I'm surprised he didn't go into instinct there. Ow. Oh. What the? Ah! Oh, crap. That was nice. Oh! Yeah, they're not getting up to help you, my friend. Oh, he chipped me out. Shit. Yeah, I should have missed it. It doesn't matter. Watch. Boop. Oh, crap. I missed the input. Oh, shit. Ow. Stop it. Okay. Does no damage anyway. Whatever. Gargos' portal punches are just not that good anymore. They're only good for keeping people away from him, but they're not good for dealing damage. Like, a level 4 portal punch combo is like 15%. It's so bad. And they're unsafe to boot. Ow. Stop it. I'll just dash after you. I don't care. Dude, that is not a wake up. I don't care. I don't think you understand that I don't care about your little flap. Bro. Come on. Okay, I'm not making the right reads. Whatever. My god! Aw, freaking footsie's minion. Bro! This guy's actually playing really patient with his moves. Okay, waste the meter, I don't care. I mean... Nice bat, pretty bat. God damn it, is he gonna explode? Stop. Stop it. It's the most patient Gargos I've ever seen. Have any of you seen a more patient Gargos? Oh god, that was a sweep. Ow! Alright. What, you think you can run? You think you can run from Mira? Wow, bro. You are in for a whole lot of hurt right now. Oh, come on! Nope. A boom, a boom. No! Stop it. That was a really slow match for Gargos, honestly. Ugh. This video is going a lot better than I thought, to be honest. I thought I'd be losing a lot more, but... I don't know. I guess people are just... They're just not playing this matchup right. Also, I don't like Mira's retro costume. I'm just putting that out there. I think some of the accessory sets for it are good, but... The actual retro costume itself is, like, weird to me. It's cheesy, which... I like cheesy in games sometimes, but that, I don't know. Like, I like Rash, but I don't like that. Don't ask me why. I guess it just looks too, like, goofy vampire. Like, I think Mira is supposed to be a serious character. So. I don't know. It just doesn't really fit her. Now, Cinder or Kim Woo, you can put whatever goofy shit you want on them, because they're goofy as hell. Alright, so, this matchup. I am not aware... Stay off me. I'm just gonna space you out. I don't care. This guy is not taking advantage of his time with me. Woo! Try to see him break that. Come on, man. You gotta be paying attention. That's not gonna... Whatever you do, it's not gonna work. Oh, crap. That might... No, get off. I'm out. Peace. Oh, crap. That's projectile on Vol. Shit. No, get off! Oh, my God. I suck, guys. Bro. God. Should I just use the, oops, I messed up the grab there. Is he gonna jump? No! Stop it. I need my health back. Shit. Oh, God. Oh, that punished? Damn. Okay. Okay. Alright, there we go. Is he really gonna do it again? Bro! I'm out. Like, peace. I don't want anything to do with this. That move sucks. Like, I don't know why you keep doing Krill Rush. That move's not very good. Like, the Shadow version is actually worth using now because of the fact that it's, like, they both got buffed a lot in this recent patch where you can't hit them out of the grab with projectiles, which is good because that was really dumb. That made the matchup against Glacius kind of frustrating. Gotcha. Gotcha. Dead, 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 dead. Oh, come on. He's not dead. How much damage does that do? I didn't even see the number. Whoop. Whoop. I'm immune to grabs while I do that. I don't care. I don't give a crap about your feelings. Here. Have another one. Oh, shit. He's gonna do it again. And I'm just gonna... Guess what I'm gonna do? Missed. Bye. I don't care. Ow. Okay, I do not want to deal with this shit. This guy, man. He really wants to make use of this. Bro. Oh, come on. Oh. Vampire missed. Oh, that almost killed. Okay, missed. Woo. What health loss. Yeah. Alright, I kind of want to lose once, because this is... Huh. I get it. That Ram player was not at level 50 yet, but his problem... I'm just trying to analyze all my matches here. The reason why he lost was because he depended too much on jump attacks and Krill Rush. He needed to play neutral more. He needed to use his standing heavy punch, which is a fucking fantastic move. And he should have used, like, command grabs to try and keep me in place as well. Like the dominance grab, which is probably one of the better command grabs in the game. Because it's 4 frames, got insane range, and you can OTG off it. Like, damn. Alright, this is probably going to be the last match. Let's try and make it count. It's a gold Riptor, though. I don't know if I have high hopes. Gold Riptors don't tend to be very... complicated, if that's a good word for it. Oh, he's playing Fulgore, a low-level Fulgore. Huh. What's this buzzing in the mic? Let me turn that down. That didn't change anything, did it? Whatever, you guys don't... It doesn't seem to be going through the audio, so hopefully it'll end up fine. Anyway, let's finish this guy off. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, crap. Punish. How punishable is that? Is it like minus 10? Okay. What the? Oops. I tried to go up. Ow, ow, ow. Don't teleport on wake up, please. Whoop. I'm trying to catch him teleporting, honestly. Whoop. That's why I'm, like, dashing back like a moron. Oh my god, this input bug. They need to fix that shit. Basically, when there's, like, a cross-up bug in the game right now, where if you do a move and it goes, like, past the opponent, your inputs will be reversed for, like, a few frames. And I believe with some characters, it's actually reversed for a long time, depending on the move, which is kind of really dumb. I'm surprised they haven't hotfixed that yet. That's a pretty serious issue. But it's not really affecting these games anyway, because usually it happens to me when I'm about to end a round anyway. Oh, god damn it! Stop. It's just hilarious when Fulgors try and teleport and they get hit by like a shadow move like Shadow Shatter or Shadow Portal Oblivion from Gargos, which are the portal punches, because they track the whole way through. I don't think the move I just did tracks, because it doesn't when people are just walking around. So I imagine it probably doesn't when he teleports. It probably just caught him in the startup frames. But still, it reminded me of that. Like, last night on the Pro League, freaking hilarious. Gotcha. You're dead. Okay, maybe not, because of scaling, but, you know. Aw. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Oh. Come on. Come on, robot boy. Aw, shit. Why does he just do raw cyber dash? And screwed up the combo. Wow. Plus, ah, shit. Good night. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this Mira video. I'll see you all next time.